We are looking at how to pronounce this word, as well as how to say more interesting and related words in English, so make sure to stay tuned and consider subscribing. In British English, this is said as totem. Totem, you do want to stress on the first syllable. In American English, however, it is usually said as totem. Totem in American English versus totem in British English. Did you get this? Was this any helpful? Let me know in the comments and by using the like button. Thanks for your support indeed. Here are more videos on how to pronounce more words in English whose pronunciations aren't exactly always obvious. I'll see you there to learn more. Thanks for watching.